Oh, him? Yeah. I know him. It's going to take a while. It happened years ago. Did you know there are three kind of aces? Those who seek strength, those who live for pride, and those who can read the tide of battle. Those are the three. And him? He was a true ace.
He was a fighter pilot they called Solo Wing Pixy. He was a colleague of the man I seek. 10 years ago, there was a war that engulfed the world. The Belkan War. And in that war was a pilot who trailed across the sky and disappeared from history. He was a lone mercenary who inspired both fear and admiration. He is the man I seek. And so, with the words of Solo Wing, the curtain rises.
It was a cold and snowy day.
Listen up. We have a situation on our hands. A major squadron of Belkan bombers has crossed our border, and it's making its way here to Belay Air Base. Apparently, they intend to attack our base in an initiative to gain hegemony over the entire Republic of Ustio. Belay Air Base is our country's last line of defense. If our base falls, no one will be left to stop Belka from taking over Ustio. Your mission is to destroy the squad of bombers and defend our base. Belka's invasion must end here.
come down. This is Base Command. Guess all you boys managed to get up. Galm 1, Galm 2, maintain present course. This is Galm 2, roger that. Bearing 315, Belkan bombers approaching. Nobody wants to bail out into a mountain of ice. We're counting on you, flight leader. All units prepare to intercept.
Die out there. You throw me money for poker. Disengage. Watch out. The enemy's tracking you on radar.
see how those Belkan cowards report back to their superiors. Cipher, I got a feeling you and me are gonna get along just fine. Buddy. Galm Team, you have permission to land.
It all started on that snowy day. My first impression was, he had potential.
Thanks to you, Belka's attack on Valais Air Base has failed. Your efforts will not go unrewarded. Your actions may well decide who wins the Belkan War. I, for one, will be counting on you.